Reflection. And now the pledge to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible with liberty and justice for all. And now for our Pinevale pledge. This is my community. I am here to learn. I will bring peace and I will share peace. I will give respect and I will receive respect. I will be better today than I was yesterday. This is my community, and I will do all I can to make it roar all day, everywhere I am. Thank you for being at school today. Today is a wonderful day. It's Spirit Day. It's bag lunch that you eat in the classroom. It's early dismissal. There's going to be a Wildcat parade, and there's also the Wildcat homecoming game. What a great day to be a Pinevale Tiger. For your attendance little tidbit this morning, I have a throwback video from last year. Oh, I love those videos that the students did last year. Here's one that you may remember or you may not have seen, but let's watch.
Hi, my name is Taylor, and attendance really matters. I have perfect attendance because I like to come to school and learn new subjects and make new friends. And I think that you should come to school because you can learn new subjects that you don't know. You can, if you come to school, you can learn those new subjects and make friends just like me. And my favorite subject is science because that's the easiest thing I can do. And my two teachers are Ms. Mitchell and Ms. Will, and I really love them. And if you don't come to school, you don't know what you're missing because you're missing.
That's what it's all about. Every student, all day, every day, on time. You know, we always say, come to school. You won't know what you're missing. If you're missing. Students, remember to always display roar expectations in the classroom, on the bus, in the cafeteria, in the hallways, in the car ride line, in the restroom, in the computer lab, everywhere you are. We want to see roar expectations because you never know who's watching. It just might be your opportunity to get a tiger shout out. First, the Quantum House is representing again this morning. So get your paws up for Damari Collins in Ms. Santana's class. Damari has already learned all of his letters. He always tries to find a way to help his teachers and his friends. He is focused and he does his best work. Way to go, Damari, in the Quantum House. Hip hip hurrah for Takaya Williams in Ms. Frankel's class. And that is in Rory's house. Takaya has taken a leadership role in her classroom, showing her new classmates how to follow the Tiger Way. I am so proud of you, Takaya. It takes a special person to be a leader. Next up from the senior hall, give a grand Tiger shout out for Damari Washington in Miss Spencer's class. Damari arrives at school on time every day, and he is the first to volunteer to read aloud during class. He must be a great reader, and it must be true that readers are leaders. Good job, Damari. Get ready, get set, let's go, Pinevale. It is time to eat, drink, and move. Are you ready for today's Health Empowers message? Screen time! Not scream time, screen time. Kids and adults, you are probably getting too much screen time on your tablet, on your phone, in front of the TV. It's just too much. I want you and myself to make a plan to limit your screen hours to 1 or 2 hours each day. Instead of being on your screens all the time, use your time to be with your family, volunteer to do something, or explore a new hobby. Less screen time. Today's lunch is ham and cheese sandwich or PB&J, chips, fresh broccoli and carrots, veggie juice, applesauce, and fresh fruit. Sounds delish. Pinevale Scholars, let me leave you with this. A person who never made a mistake probably never tried anything new. Don't let what you cannot do interfere with what you can do. Teachers, please check Infinite Campus and your email for important morning announcements. Teachers and students, let's have a friendly Friday. And don't forget to roar!